हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ पंजाब एंड हरियाणा हाई कोर्ट. द एग्जाम वाज हेल्ड ऑन 19th of March 2018 फॉर पोस्ट स्टेनोटाइपिस्ट ग्रेड 3. दिस क्वेश्चन पेपर इज वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन पेपर. इन दिस यू नीड टू फोकस ऑन टू वर्ड्स, दैट इज काउंसिल एंड काउंसल. हेयर इज डिफरेंस ऑफ ओनली अ लेटर इन वर्ड काउंसल एंड काउंसिल. इन काउंसल there is I and in council there is E. Now let's start our dictation. Start. Another two judge bench of this court, while treating writ petition as a leading petition, directed that other petitions that are pending in the high court or which may be filed thereafter shall remain stayed till further orders of this court stop. The parties have exchanged the relevant pleadings, which are all brought on record, supported by documents on which they rely. Stop. It appears that earlier, when these groups of matters reached final hearing in the light of what transpired in the court, then a bench of this court adjourned these proceedings to enable the Bar Council of India to take a fresh decision in the matter in the light of the decision taken in the earlier meetings regarding suitable modification of the impugned rules. Stop. It appears that ultimately, before the bench of three learned judges, learned senior counsel placed a copy of the resolution of Bar Council of India, whereby the rules were amended. Stop. We have also mentioned the earlier resolution by which the impugned rules were amended. Stop. It is thereafter that this group of matters reached for final hearing before us. Stop. We therefore have to examine the legality and validity of the impugned rules as amended by the resolution of the Bar Council of India. Stop. We have briefly mentioned the rival contentions submitted for our consideration by learned counsel as well as learned senior advocate on behalf of other writ petitioners, learned senior counsel of the Bar Council of India, which is the author of the impugned rules in support of their respective cases. Stop. Learned counsel of the petitioners submitted tracing the history of the relevant provisions of the act and the rules, that there is no power with the Bar Council of India to frame the impugned rules. Stop. That the act lays down the statutory functions of the Bar Council of India. Stop. The provisions thereof do not entitle the Bar Council of India to frame such impugned rules prescribing a condition before enrollment of an appellant as an advocate under the Act by requiring him to undergo enrollment training and apprenticeship as laid down under the impugned rules. Stop. It was also submitted that the act also was not available to the Bar Council of India to frame such rules. Stop. As a sequel, it was submitted that rule making power of the Bar Council of India could not be pressed in service by in the support of the state. Stop.